Ron Soto, longtime musician and singer at music jamborees in northwest Alberta and northern BC, is from the Sturgeon Lake First Nations west of Valleyview. He has a home on the reserve adjacent to Williamson Provincial Park near the Sturgeon Lake Beach. Because his family and friends were suffering from music and social withdrawal, I guess like all of us, the Sturgeon Lake Health Unit provided gloves, masks, hand sanitizers, and we did the required social distancing. I was invited there to make a little video for them.
So you guys enjoy yourself, hope you have a good time. And that white guy there with the blue and white cap, wave your hat, Lolly.
Over here.
You'll be taking a few pictures, so don't run away. You're going to post us on YouTube. You guys enjoy yourself, have a good time.
Ron is a gospel singer, so I'm going to do something different. I'm going to use a video in front of his house over top of a song that Ron wrote many years ago when his brother died in a car accident in 1989. It's called Mama Don't Cry. He said he wrote it in 5 minutes. A fellow heard it and as his manager made 12,000 copies, which were all sold out. And I'm using the first part of the song.
Mama, don't cry. Wipe the tears from your eyes. Oh, you know, you've got to try to be brave. For when they lay him in his grave, and a tear will start to fall. Oh, mama, please, mama, don't cry anymore. Oh, what the good Lord giveth, the Lord'll take it away. In ashes to ashes, and dust will return. But I know that someday we'll meet him in that sweet by and by. So mama, please mama, don't cry anymore.